Luca helps his family by working as a goatfish shepherd, and honestly, it's not really clear why. You can't, like, milk them, right? And Luca's family's clothes seem to be entirely made of seaweed. Their food is mostly some kind of vegetation, plus some mollusks. We never see them do anything with the goatfish except for herd them around.